What's up, y'all? I'm back with another Detroit Become Human video. This part 7. We're gonna get straight to it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay, I'll run you a bath.
And turn into a human too. She finna pop that baby right out her head. Girl, you gotta pop that thing out, Cara. Assessing a 400. Oh, we should. Let's do it black. Yeah. Move that, yeah. Let's go and get that up out of there. Why would they even have the option to do that? That's crazy. Why would they? All right, go ahead and get in the.
You're pretty like that.
Thank you.
You really look like a human now.
Thank you. All right, I'm back to Alice.
Your bath's ready.
Did you read this already? Yeah, I'm sure I did. Is this something new every day? That's nice. What y'all want me to keep looking at that for? Yeah, shut that back. We don't know the police out there or what. So that man called the police. Come on, girl, we gotta go.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
What? He jumped on her. She didn't jump on him.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
We can't stay here. We don't have any money. That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory.
Oh, finally I did something right. Finally.
Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Are you gonna leave her in there and it's still raining? Where we go? We need a raincoat. Can I get my coat? Hey, y'all just gonna make me leave. Girl, this is dangerous. You got. Whoa. Girl, stop. Don't look suspicious.
Lieutenant Anderson. Detroit police. Looking for a female android. Robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No. I don't take androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Says the uniform's cordoned off here.
I'm gonna go slow because I'm.
You wait in the car.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You wanna see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Going. Move out the way. Alright, I'm walking slow like him because I don't want to. I'm trying to get him time to get up out of there. Room 28, right there. I'm finna compromise the mission for and that little girl. And Alice.
It's gone. Hey, wait a minute.
No, no, no.
Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Where would it be? Is it back or anywhere? I said blend with humans. I see. We probably can go down there. But they said android only. I gotta go to the human side.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
Chia. So, that symbol and then star and then like a radio thing. Right there. I'm glad I stopped because I was gonna be all the way down the street. Go, go, go. Why I can't go? Oh, you gotta be on the sidewalk. You gotta straight walk right here.
Hey, ma'am, can you help me out?
Where is the graffiti at? I just ran into it. I ain't even. The roof. push this over there. I hope Cal ran Cal ran what's her name? Can find it. Would the other one be over here? Sure. Oh no. Would it be over here? Sprinkle repair. Right there. Okay, I'm getting good at these. I should have known my first guess was gonna be. Executed that perfectly. Thank you. this be, it be crazy. Okay, there go Jericho. Carver done made the news. She did not do that.
What the hell going on?
thinking that's the way you're supposed to go.
Welcome to Jericho.
Welcome to Jericho. All right, y'all, I'm gonna end this with her. Thanks for watching. Make sure y'all hit that like button if you want to, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.